Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. Blind. We just checked out last episode our new stronghold, Cadnua. Newly rebuilt, except for the library. We got to do that next. And we'll talk to the steward, catch some rest, and then head on. We have some quests to do. Or they're not even tasks, they're activities or something. Oh, they're not quests, they're tasks. These bounties. Magrin's Fork. Black Meadow. And Veilwood. Edowon Bridge. Oh, forgot about that. Did we never find this crate? I thought we did. Oh crap, I gotta do all this. Look at all this experience waiting for me. An abandoned farm on the path to Deerford? Oh yeah, I don't want to give the kid the dagger. No, it's okay. Endless paths. I got all this stuff to do. Just think, if we do, like, a bunch of these, we might level up. Let's talk to the steward. I trust all is well, my lady. Please let me know if there's anything I can do to help. What is the state of the keep? People are starting to notice your hard work. I dare say we'll have more visitors shortly. I'm glad you decided to stay on, my lady. It's been difficult, watching this place tumble into decay time and again. To see it restored is... I can imagine the great crowds, the petitioners, music, perhaps in the evenings. Oh, I've gotten carried away, haven't I? Here's the report. We don't need that. I already know that.
Sure.
Firebrand's, directing everything away. So. Barracks, library, treasury, right. It's the other building that we sleep in. And seeing as it is nighttime, we can get bonuses to everything. Or, not everything, but a bunch of things. Okay, I believe... up the stairs here. And we sleep here. Hedge maze bonus. We did make that? I don't remember that. Plus 2 stealth lasts for 3 rests. I like plus 2 survival. Out of these, anyway. Lasts for 3 rests, that's pretty neat. So I guess I'll check out the hedge maze. Is this an actual maze you can walk around in? Who's this? Gold Pack Knight. Something you want? Yes, reveal your secrets. I can't go in it. It's just there. I can't go in anything. Alright. I love this theme right here. Awesome. Really did a great job with the music. I'm getting random frame rate hits. Oh, we got a choice now that we're leaving. Okay, we're not gonna do it. We're not gonna do our other companion quests yet. Black Meadow. I believe it was a lurker. A forest lurker? I am drinking, guys, so... Not liquor. Not tonight. Botanical garden construction completed. Okay. We've got almost everything done. Well, still a bunch to go. Woodland trails. I want to fix up the library. There we go. Who is this lurker? That's what we're looking for, right? We have no idea where to go. We just gotta wander around and look for it. The other lurkers we fought somewhere over here. What the hell? A greater earth blight? Is it too late to sneak?
Quickly and quietly.
That's not a lurker. Oh, well, there's lurkers. Oh, the dweller. Cool. Whoa. Standard tactics here, guys, that I always employ. Said it a million times, announced what I do, and I'm not gonna announce it anymore unless we change things around. Range for this guy, just for now. He'll unleash the fireballs quickly enough. Us. Time for some fire. Blessing. He's running over. Where is she? Durance Dados. Out of focus, heading for physical combat to get her focus back. All right. Some time for some healing here. I Aloth's the only one not hurt. He's gonna get some attention on him soon, because I don't think they appreciate all this fire here. Adair needs healing. He's getting banged up real quick. Yeah, Aloth's got attention on him now. Wait, no. Don't do that. Heal. I thought I was switched on to Aloth here for some reason. Yeah, heal these guys. Actually, this is a great time for this. Iron skin. Fast. Fast healing. I mean, fast casting. What's going on with the Dweller? He's interrupting all his enemies. Knocked down. There's our other flaming sword, where is she? Palagina. Dawn's Pledge for Theodas. Oh boy. She used it already? Wow. Adair, Palagina, Canna, Durance. Crap, can't get us all. Still casting. Getting in trouble over here. Did we just fell one of these blights? I'm not sure. Trying to heal it. Is this Durance? Yeah, I can't reach everybody. But if we heal up, we can heal another day. This Earth Blight, both of the Earth Blights are almost dead. Hold on. Hold up. Major. For Adair, Palagina, Canna. They're actually fine, but if I can reach all of them, it would be great. Anna. Anna. Oh, did we just get rid of another one of them? Awesome. That'd be great. he's still casting that. Crap. Barely injured. We have one left of this. Boom. Theodos, okay. Which one is he fighting? The injured one. Barely injured. I wonder if we can pull this off. Puppet Master on this one. Does it tell us the percent? 99% of a chance to do it? If we take him over, he'll be a powerful ally. I can't heal Adair fast enough. Is she still going with that? Did she not cast it yet? Sworn she did. Now Adair is fighting that one, right? Just to make sure. I'm trying to keep him alive in the meantime. Still going. Still fighting this thing.
But I'm slowly dying.
I'm slowly dying. Is she still going with this? She is. Is she getting interrupted? Aeloth. Yeah, Aeloth is getting messed up here. Oh, it's just taking her forever to cast or something.
Feather yet!
That's tough.
What?
Yeah, he's chopping him apart. She's still casting this. That's all we got are these. Kanna, hit something. Palagina, hit something. You're not attacking or anything? Oh my god, you're just gonna stand around? I mean, I turned the AI off. They shouldn't be more stupid than they were before the AI was introduced. Palagina is tied to this, otherwise I'd have her heal one of these guys. Oh, she's fine, you know what? Lay on hands. Adair.
Yeah.
We got it on our side, alright. As far as Theodos, we should actually help out poor Aeloth. Yeah, that requires proper positioning. Soul ignition, sure. It's running away from him. I don't want to hit multiple targets because it's going to make this... Isn't it going to attack this thing, or maybe not? You know, I don't think it will. Because it's a friendly target at this point. I don't want to hit... It will. Alright. I know Necrotic Lance is single target. Boom. This troll. Durance, so just heal him some more.
Yes.
Guys, he's gonna piss him off. 30 corrode damage.
Lavaru, be on seek!
Oh, look how he fell like that. Well, he's near death fighting that troll. We see some stats on that? How far back are we? The dweller hits troll for 20 crush damage. Troll killed troll. Awesome. Troll hits troll for 26 slash. Awesome. That's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, looks like it's gonna take us all episode to get rid of this freaking thing. Should we just, like, get on this thing? Palagine is down. What happened? The dweller interrupted the dweller. What the hell?
I'm ready.
That's it!
Hey! We got rid of the dweller. Will we get up now? Cool, chunkage. We're all okay? Wow, that hurt. Primal rock. Yep. The Dweller's Head. This burlap sack contains the head of the Forest Lurker known as the Dweller. Awesome. I can claim my reward once I return its head to Warden Fyrgen. Fyrgen, Spiggin, Liggin. That was great. Now we gotta head to the Veilwood and Magrin's Fork. gonna rest first, obviously. We're banged up really bad. Great. Okay. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time when we venture to Magrin's Fork to kill notorious outlaw Slygs Cyrdiil. Short episode this time, but it seems like a good time to take a, you know, an end. A break, an end. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.